Okay, now I'm going to make the diode so that the light on the dashboard works when the flashers come on. Okay, first you'll need two of these little diodes. They are 1N4001. I'll leave a link on the description on what exactly they are. So, first you need to take two of them, and on the side that has the little stripe, you need to twist them together, as I've already done. Then you may want to shorten it down a little bit. Okay, you want a little piece of wire. Oh, let's see, maybe that long, and we'll strip it. Twist it around. Let's take that out of there. Twist that around a little bit. Solder on there. Okay, that looks good. That'll cool a second. Okay, so I'm using green and black wires to match the colors of the motorcycle. And we can shorten this down a little bit maybe. So you want green on that one. Oh. And another piece of green. Solder on there. Looks pretty good. Get a little excess solder on this one so you can get a little off. Okay, now the black one, and we'll need about this much, strip it, Okay, that looks pretty good. Okay, now you want to put a little shrink tubing on it. So we'll want three pieces about that long. That over. It'll be longer than I need, but that's okay. Let's do these together. Okay, there you have it. You're all ready. Okay, now we'll put some connectors on them. I'm going to use bullet connectors. So I want two of those. And one of these. Go ahead and maybe cut that down a little bit. Strip them. And give them a good crimp. Okay, there you go. That is finished.